T-Canes, what's going on, bro? Well, you said we gotta do something adventurous or something, or make a video that about anything. So I made a video of all the cool things I did in the past 2 weekends, which is like 4 minutes long. So hope you like it. Hope you like it. So like last weekend we did a photo shoot in Hoboken, which was sick. Check this clip out. Photo shoot right now, Kilo. We're at this abandoned building. Holy shit, this is some sketchy shit, but this is sick. You ready, bro? Let's go, bro. Fuck it, man. It's just... Photo shoot. Dud. Sick clip, right? And then the next clip was we traveled to Hoboken to get like the biggest pizzas I've ever seen in my life. Check this one out as well. Guys, just want to let you guys know, if you guys ever come to Hoboken, go to Benny's, because this pizza is huge. Got bigger slices. Look how big these slices are. They're humongous. Oh my god. So if you ever go to Hoboken, go to that place, because it's amazing, and the pizza is delicious, and it's just like the best ever. Another cool thing I did was, well, I'll tell you what I do. I pretty much am a social couture. I network with a lot of people that I know. I do a lot of music videos, which you're about to see in this next clip I'm going to show you. That's adventurous. And I'm also a movie actor and modeler. So, I mean, yeah. And a YouTube vlogger, which is just going YouTube. So this... It's kind of weird, but I mean, I'm used to it, so there's that. But yeah, it's another thing I want to show you. So check out this music video that I was recording and helping film for my best friend. Hope you like it. We're rolling out to shoot this video right now. There's our dance girls on front. About to kill it. Yeah, it sounds weird, but it's awesome. We're leaving the studios. Wow, it's cold out here. Pretty bad quality of my camera right now because the glass is really, really foggy, but they're out there getting ready right now, so it looks pretty cool. A little scenery right now. This is what we're doing now. Here we go. Here we go. So that was pretty exciting, but that's pretty much what I do, adventurous. That's like my everyday weekend. So every day, wish I could record my weekend this Saturday, because I pretty much get up around like 7 o'clock every morning, get picking, this doesn't even sound right, what am I saying? Picked up by my driver, his name's Frank, and I go to Manhattan, and I, it's kind of like an internship, I guess you can say, but I'm helping film a movie right now, and that's pretty cool, and I also model there, so I'm pretty much there the whole day in New York, so one day you will see that on my YouTube channel, if you follow me on YouTube, because you should, anyway, so yeah, this is my adventure video, hope you guys liked it, T-Canes, I hope you liked it, give me that A. Hey town, what's up? So let's get to the thanks, guys. Part and past all the nonsense. So tell us
outside to do the rain thing. When the pressure's coming down like lightning, it's like they want me to be perfect. Life's not easy, and I'm made out of steel. Forget that I'm human.